top five most forgettable FNAF characters. Let's go. Number five is Chica.
Oh, I saw that.
She's a duck, not a chicken.
Wrong!
Number four is Freddy.
Boo, you suck.
E. Mostly confused with Springtrap the Fox.
E. What?
Number three is Springtrap.
He's my fave. E.
Yeah, he says something like five game, but nobody really knows him. Number two is Foxy and Mango.
You even know their fans?
I'm putting these two together because other animators freaking shipped them with each other.
Oh.
And they basically love each other.
All I'm hearing is ding 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 from my phone.
Number one is Springtrap again.
That happens to me too.
Stop putting weird again because nobody really cares about him.
Is just having a seizure.
He's like, I mean, he's just a rotting corpse in a suit. Just take the suit off. It's easy as that. Thank you guys so much for going through my freaking top five most forgettable FNAF characters list. And yeah, fuck you. Please give me money or I'll come to your house and steal your Mr. Crab. I mean money. Seriously, I'm poor.